are working night and day to set the whole world free. And when I say we, it's easy to see, he means you and me. Who's sailing the ship, who's flying the planes, who's manning the tanks and the guns? It's the Smiths and the Jones and the Kellys and Clones. They're all democracy's sons.
Who fights in the north? Who fights in the south?
Who fights in the east and the west? It's the Smiths and the Jones and the Kellys and Cones, and they're all democracy's best. Oh, they'll never stop till they're on top, and the job will sure be done. Whose sweethearts will yearn until they return? Then we'll be the happiest one. Why, the Smiths and the Jones and the Kellys and Cones, they're all democracy's sons.
Now who's building the tanks and who's building the planes and who's launching the ships by the tons?
The same old Smiths and the Jones and the Kellys and Cones, and they're all democracy's sons.
Now their aim is the same, so what's in a name? They've all got desire to win.
Because they're the Smiths and the Jones and the Kellys and Cones, and they've just begun to begin. To help when the Allies invade.
If the Smiths
and the Jones
and the Kelly
and the Cohen,
our flag will lead the parade. From Norway to Greece, someday there'll be peace, and all of the people will be
like the Smiths
and the Jones
and the Kelly
and the Cohen.
For once again, they'll be free. Right is on their side, they'll turn the tide, and they'll bring us victory. And last but not least, they'll mop up the east. United we'll stand just like one, with the Smiths and the Jones and the Kellys and Cones, 'cause we're all democracy's sons.
Trespassers beware, the nation is united. When danger looms in sight, we march along together and sing with all our might. We must all stick together, all stick together, and the clouds will soon roll by. We must all stick together, all stick together, never mind the old school tie. United we shall stand, whatever may befall, the richest in the land, the poorest of us all. We must all stick together, birds of a feather, and the clouds will soon roll by.
We must all stick together, all stick together, and the clouds will soon roll by. We must all stick together, all stick together, never mind your old school time.
United we shall stand, whatever may befall, the richest in the land, the poorest of us all.
We must all stick together, birds of a feather, and the clouds will soon roll by.
Thank you.
office handbook giving ARP advice will be delivered in every house in the country tomorrow. Some authorities have issued appeals for ARP workers.
Like a rabbit, get yourself right on the ground. When those Nazis fly around, our AA gunners know their onions, they'll protect the town. Our airmen make the Jerry's brown. Tat, 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 there's another one down. Bomb, bomb, pants may be pinned up. Bomb, bomb, don't get the wind up. Get yourself right on the ground. When those Nazis fly around, when the sirens wail, don't you all get worried. Just let calm prevail, don't get hot and flurried. Just collect your family and quickly lead the way. Simply shout out, Bob's your uncle, and to them just say, bomb, bomb, get in your shelter. Bomb, bomb, don't helter-skelter, get yourself right underground. When those Nazis fly around, bomb, bomb, get in the habit. Bomb, bomb, just like a rabbit, get yourself right underground. When those Nazis fly around, our AA gunners know their onions, they'll protect the town. Our airmen make the Jerry's frown. Tat-tat-tat-tat, there's another one down. Bomb, bomb, pants may be pinned up. Bomb, bomb, don't get the wind up. Get yourself right underground. When those Nazis fly around.
Again, your home. your home. Now we'll have a jolly good time. The boys are here to find the girls they left behind. Your home. Now we'll have a jolly good time. Ladies, turn out in your thousands. Put on your red, white, and blue. All the nice girls love a sailor. There'll be a sailor for you, because the fleet's in port again, back home, in port again. Yo ho, now we'll have a jolly good, really wonderful, mighty marvelous time.
Sworn to take our land. But when Britons know their country is in danger, then Britons start marching down the strand. There's a mighty job to do, there'll be tears and sweat and pain, but we're going to see it through, for the Empire must remain. Though the foe be at the door, though we loathe and hate the war,
carry on, boys, carry on.
And he cries aloud no more.
Carry on, boys, carry on!
Let the British voice be clear, so that all the world can hear. Shall the Nazis ever tread the soil of Britain?
No!
We can't be put to rout while we fight and work and shout.
Carry on, boys, carry on!
British voice be clear, so that all the world can hear, till the Nazis ever tread the soil of Britain.
No! No!
Though we all be at the door, though we loathe and hate the war,
carry on, boys, carry on!
Till the hand is on the floor, and he cries aloud the more,
carry on, boys, carry on!
The British voice be clear, so that all the world can hear. Shall the Nazis ever tread the soil of Britain?
No! We can't be fools around while we fight and work and shout. Carry on, boys! Carry on!
Admiralty needs a large number of fishermen, especially engine men and stokers, to form the crews of additional minesweeping and anti-submarine vessels. The age limits are 18 and 45, and volunteers should, if possible, have had not less than 1 year's experience in deep-sea fishing vessels, but men with a satisfactory general experience may also be accepted. Application should be made to the nearest registrar, Royal Naval Reserve, who will be found at the Mercantile Marine Office or Customs House.
He is no war chieftains or of princes, of dynasties or national ambitions. It is a war of peoples and of causes. There are vast numbers, not only in this island, but in every land, who will render faithful service in this war, but whose names will never be known, whose deeds will never be recorded. This is a war of the unknown warriors. But let all strive without failing in faith or in duty, and the dark curse of Hitler will be lifted from our age.
This is the Army, Mr. Jones. No private rooms or telephones. You had your breakfast in bed before, but you won't have it there anymore. This is the Army, Mr. Green. We like the barracks nice and clean. You had a housemaid to clean your floor, but she won't help you out anymore. Do what the buglers command. They're in the army and not in the band. This is the Army, Mr. Brown. You and your baby went to town. She had you worried, but this is war, and she won't worry you anymore.
This is the Army, Mr. Jones. No private rooms or telephone. You had your breakfast in bed before, but you won't have it there anymore. This is the Army, Mr. Green. We like the barracks nice and clean. You had a housemaid to clean your floor, but she won't help you out.
Ladies, he's a soldier and a man. He sticks out his chest, two pillars in his vest, a bolster under his rotunda. Our sergeant major, his medals break our hearts. He won them playing darts, and while competing, who was cheating? Our sergeant major is far away the worst friend we've ever had. When he's far away, well, we're mighty glad. In the canteen bar, you know what sergeants are. When we've passed out, who's the last out? Our sergeant major, he's got a raucous voice. His language isn't choice. In clink we'd shove him, how we love him. Our sergeant major, his weight about he'll throw the wicked so-and-so, who'd even smother his own mother. Our sergeant major is far away the worst friend we've ever had. When he's far away, well, we're mighty glad. Our bugler goes his rounds, and when the bugle sounds, for everlasting, who's he blasting? Our sergeant major. Thank you. slackers who's gone crackers, our sergeant major, his feet fell up the road, knock-kneed and pigeon-toed. We'd sooner shoot him than salute him, our sergeant major. He's far away the worst friend we've ever had. When he's far away, well, we're mighty glad. The mascot goat we own, so big and fat has grown, wild and warlike, it's far more like our Sergeant Major.
Came in one night, full of cheer and very bright. He'd been out all day upon the spree. He bumped into Sergeant Smeck, put his arms around his neck, and in his ear he whispered tenderly,
"Kiss me goodnight, Sergeant Major. Tuck me in my little wooden bed. We all love you, Sergeant Major. When we hear you boring so early, don't forget to wake me in the morning and bring me round a nice hot cup of tea. Kiss me goodnight, Sergeant Major. Sergeant Major, be a mother to me.
Kiss me goodnight, Sergeant Major. Love me my poor plates of meat or sore. Oh, kiss me good night, Sergeant Major.
And don't forget to shut the blinking door. I want to dream of dear old Effie Hempstead. The bull and bush ain't off the place for me, cook line. Oh, kiss me good night, Sergeant Major. Sergeant Major, be a mother to me.
Thank you.
request is number one. Here's a song for everyone. Roll me over, bless me soul, we're at it again. And as loud as you can be, sing the chorus after me. Roll me over, bless me soul, we're at it again.
Roll me over, roll me over. Roll me over, bless my soul, we're at it again.
Now the next is number two, and the sergeant's after you. Roll me over, bless me soul, he's at it again. When he tells the whole brigade, will you please come on parade? Roll me over, bless me soul, he's at it again.
Roll me over, roll me over.
Next is number three, how the sailor loves the sea. Roll me over, bless me soul, he's at it again. All the girls he loves to clutch, it's the famous Nelson touch. Roll me over, bless me soul, he's at it again.
Roll me over, roll me over. Roll me over, bless my soul, we're at it again.
Now the next is number four, Mr. Hitler's on the floor. Roll me over, bless me soul, he's at it again. If he'd like to have some more, there's a Russian at the door. Roll me over, bless me soul, he's at it again.
Roll me over, roll me over. Roll me over, bless my soul, we're at it again.
Now the last is number five. Oh, it's grand to be alive. Roll me over, bless me soul, we're at it again. And we'll sing it up till when all the lights go up again. Roll me over, bless me soul, we're at it again.
Roll me over.
Thank you.
and W01s. Bless all the corporals and their blinking sons, 'cause we're saying goodbye to them all. As back to their billets they crawl, you'll get no promotion this side of the ocean, so cheer up my lads, bless them all. They say there's a troop ship just leaving Bombay, bound for old Blighty shore. Heavily laden with time-expired men, bound for the land they adore. There's many an airman just finishing his time, there's many a twerp signing on. You'll get no promotion this side of the ocean, so cheer up my lads, bless them all. Bless them all, bless them all, the long and the short and the tall. Bless the MO who, when you're feeling fine, looks at your tongue and just says number nine. So if in a decline you should fall, just tell the MO not to call. You'll get no promotion this side of the ocean, so cheer up my lads, bless them all. Bless them all, the long and the short and the tall. Bless the kind sergeant who tucks you in bed, then brings you ice water to bathe your fat head. That's a new one, you say, on you all. It must be a dream, I recall. You'll get no promotion this side of the ocean, so cheer up, my lads, bless them all. Nobody knows what a twerp you've been, so cheer up my lads, bless them all.
Thank you.
quartermaster, everybody knows. There's a song about him, this is how it goes. Just a little ditty doesn't mean a thing, but when the boys are marching, how they love to sing. There was cheese, cheese, wafting on the breeze. In the stores, in the stores, there was ham, ham, mixed up with the jam. In the quartermaster's store, my eyes are dim, I cannot see. I have not brought my specs with me. I have not brought my specs with me.
Oi, chummy, what about a bit of bread?
Bread, sure, we gotta have some bread to go with the gravy. Bring on the bread.
There was bread, bread, just like lumps of lead. In the stores, in the stores, there were buns, buns, bullets for the guns. In the quartermaster's stores, my eyes are dim, I cannot see. I have not brought my specs with me. I have not brought my specs with me.
Oi, you got any mice down there?
Mice? No, I mean pheasants, have them, champ, pheasants.
There were mice, mice, eating up the rice. In the stores, in the stores, there were rats, rats, big as blooming cats. In the quartermaster's stores, my eyes are dim, I cannot see. I have not brought my specs with me. I have not brought my specs with me.
What about sending up a bit of meat?
Meat, that's okay, boss. One roast a beef sandwich coming.
There was meat, meat, meat you couldn't eat. In the stores, in the stores, there were eggs, eggs, nearly growing legs. In the quartermaster's stores, my eyes are dim, I cannot see. I have not brought my specs with me. I have not brought my specs with me.
Wait, what, no beer?
Beer and how? Roll out the barrel.
There is beer, beer, beer you can't get near. In the stores, in the stores, there is rum, rum, for the general's tum. In the quartermaster's stores, my eyes are dim, I cannot see. I have not brought my specs with me. I have not brought my specs with me.
Dancing the victory polka, and when we've lit the torch of liberty, in each blacked-out land across the sea, when a man can proudly say I'm free, we'll be dancing the victory polka,
and we will give a mighty cheer, when a ration book is just a souvenir, and we'll heave a mighty sigh, when each each gal can kiss the boy she kissed goodbye. And they'll come marching down the avenue, the United Nations in review. When this lovely dream has all come true, we'll be dancing the victory polka. Dance, dance, dance the victory polka.
Join, join, join the merry throng. Sing, sing, sing the victory polka. Raise your voices loud and strong.